Sean, a season ends in ultimately in disappointment. Your thoughts on the game?
Aye, just that I want to swallow in it. Just assume that we're going to have that wee bit of heart and dig to keep the club up, which the club deserve. Maybe not us, but the club deserve to be up there.
Both ties were extremely close, but I suppose ultimately today we've lost, and from our perspective, two poor goals. So many times that's happened this season.
That's just the story of the season. Last week, we needed a performance last week against Arbroath. But it didn't happen today again. That's the story of the season. It's just total disappointment.
What could you put that down to? I know it's a hard thing to attribute.
I don't know. I really don't know. I can't.
It's certainly not been down to lack of effort or commitment at times, because we've ran some of the bigger teams in the league close. We've played well for a lot of spells, but I suppose just it's the fine margins that Gus has spoken about. We've been in the wrong side of too many times.
Aye, and sometimes it's your luck as well. But as well, you need to stop goals, silly goals going in to have a chance. You're competing with these teams, and this year we've not done that, and we've paid the price for it.
No problem, Sean. Thanks.